the biggest part of our process that we improved is that we decided to bring in the car, and we have these tapes to show exactly where the car should stop. And this one is to show where roughly the tires, each tire is going to be located. So if you see, this one is in the front tire. This one is by the back tire. One of also like the most important part of our process is that we decided to have like an outline roughly like exactly where these jacks should be. That way, like if you take this one for example, you can just stop and it's already like roughly in position of where it should be. Of course, like it can be adapted because as like you say, cars come like different sizes and shapes and stuff. But most like these are set up for like mostly cars, like that's what it should be. We also came up with these things right here in our process. These are the tools that are mostly used, and they're all organized. We have labels, that way it's like it's easier to know where things are, and that way you don't get confused. Same thing over here. We labeled these weights, and that way like you know exactly where every weight is, and you don't spend time looking for weights. We decided a lot of our waste was actually transportation waste whenever we were showing the tires to the clients. In our first video, we saw that we had to bring like tires one by one from all the way in the back. So what we decided to do is all our four sets of tires and the ones that are mostly sold, we decided to put them here. And that way, they're just easily accessible to us and it eliminates transportation waste because you can just grab like this tire, say, and just put it around the work area. And you can see that was only like 3 steps versus like 20 to 30 steps of like what we were doing before. We decided to get rid of this step in our process, which was checking the tires in the water. The way we decided to eliminate this part of the process was that all the tires that are up against this wall, they're already pre-checked. Like way in advance, we decided to do this actual step. That way like the customer doesn't have to wait that time.